Hi, I'm Attila.
Hi, I'm Zach.
This is your WCCO at the State Fair newscast. Today's headlines from the Great Minnesota Get Together start at the Miracle of Birth Center, where a brand new baby calf came into the world. It was said to be moving affair, and in a developing story, State Fair. Officials are following up on reports of a giant stuffed gorilla seen walking around the midway today. Witnesses say it's black and lime green and stands at least 8 feet tall. Authorities don't believe he's dangerous, but they are warning fairgoers to use extreme caution if they spot him.
Today it's going to be cloudy. And tomorrow it's gonna rain. And the rest of the week it's gonna be sunny and nice out.
Minnesota artist finished her giant pronto pup sculpture outside the Fine Arts Building. She says it's made from over 1 million pronto pup pork chop and alligator on a sticks. Now let's send it to sports.
Hi there. This is Jordan with your sports news. The State Fair ring toss redo has a new grand champion, a 12-year-old girl from southern Minnesota threw a perfect 5-for-5, besting your own Chris Schaefer by one ring. WCCO investigated teams is looking into the possibility that the girl is actually a ringer brought in from Ohio. That's all for sports. Let's toss it into weather.
Thank you, like it. The hot other one, thank the wow, the fuck is one. Wow, wow, you are hot. Everybody here like the hockey. Oh boy, it's good.
That's your news for today. I'm Attila.
I'm Jordan.
Your turn.